Hello friends, welcome to Veena's Pleurosis. Today I am going to show you a traditional recipe which is made in my home during Mahashivaratri, which is Moongdal Kheer or Pashiparupu Payasam. Let's see some stories behind Mahashivaratri. There are many tales about how Mahashivaratri came into existence, but the common belief is that on this day, Lord Shiva drank the poison that came out from the ocean during the Samudra Madan between gods and demons. He held the poison in his throat instead of swallowing it, which made his throat turn blue. To ensure his survival, he stays awake all the night. Devotees stay awake the entire night on Mahashivaratri, perform puja and chant Vedic mantras for peace and energy. Fasting on Shivaratri is also significant for devotees. So let's see how to make this Pashiparupu Payasam or Moong Dal Kheer. Mahashivaratri wishes to all. To make this Moong Dal Kheer, we need this Moong Dal. 1.5 cup I have taken, and we need jaggery, milk and some cardamom. So these are the items we need for making this kheer. So this is the moong dal, then jaggery that you can take according to your sweetness. This is the jaggery I took. There are no dirt in this, so I have taken this directly. Now cardamom pods and some milk. So to begin, first heat the pan, and first we will dry roast this moong dal. I am going to roast it first, then going to wash so that it won't stick to the pan. So let's roast it. We have to roast this until the aroma comes or it turns slightly brown. So saute and roast until the aroma comes. Make sure to saute, otherwise it will get burnt. So let's roast. Now the aroma started coming, and you can see the dal has slightly turned to brown. Now it's almost ready. Dal has turned to brown color. My mummy called this as porridge. She says it's moong dal kanji or porridge. But according to me, or for me, it's like a kheer or payasam, which tastes so good. So now you can see some of the dal color has changed to brown, and I can get nice aroma of this moong dal. So now switch off the flame and wash thoroughly. Now to make, heat one pan. Here I am taking cooker. I have added this washed moong dal to this cooker. Now let's add water, required water. Here I have added 1 cup. Stir, and now itself I am adding this cardamom to it. I feel it tastes more good if we add cardamom while cooking. So now close the lid and wait for 3 to 4 whistles or until it gets cooked. So now it has cooked. Let's open and see, it has become mushy. This is the consistency we need to make this payasam. Now to it, let's add the jaggery. Jaggery you can take according to your sweetness. Wait until it gets melt into this moong dal. Now it has melted completely. Don't add jaggery before the moong dal gets cooked completely, otherwise the moong dal won't cook. So now to it, let's add 1 cup milk. Stir so that it will get mixed properly. Now it's white. Once it cooked, the color turned to light yellow. So let it boil. Now here I am adding dry ginger powder or chukka just to give some flavor. This is optional. Mix everything and let it cook. Let the milk boil properly. Now you can see the bubbles started coming and everything has mixed well. You can add cardamom powder at the end also. See, it's done almost. Adding cashew nuts and raisins are optional. Here I am adding. So now it started boiling thoroughly. That is enough. Let's switch off the flame and roast some cashew nuts and raisin. For that I have taken this small pan. Let's add some ghee. Now to the ghee I am adding 10 to 12 cashew nuts. This is optional, otherwise also that payasam tastes really good, or porridge as my mummy says. Once it's slightly brown, we will add the raisins along with this cashew nuts. In different parts of India, people observe this Mahashivaratri in different ways. Let me know how you observe this Mahashivaratri day on your home. I would like to know, so you can mention that in the comment section below. Now we have added a raisin as well. Now let it puff up. Now it's done. Let's pour this into the kheer or payasam. Don't let the payasam to be very thick, as this is moong dal. After sometimes it will get thickened. So now it's ready. Let's serve hot. See the color, now it has changed to mild yellow. So that's it. On Shivaratri day, this kheer used to be our lunch. So that's it, friends. Hope you like this video. If you like this recipe, give it a try. This is really tasty and healthy as well. So thanks for watching. Mahashivaratri wishes to all. Do subscribe to Veena's Blue Roses for more such videos, and remember to press the bell so that as and when I post new videos, you will get notified.